anything I can do, just let me know, okay? Yeah, let me give you a hand.
No, it's fine. No, honestly.
Can I help you with that?
No. It's sorry, it's grand, thanks. Sorry, I'm just a bit stressed. My baby, she's not sleeping at the moment.
You know all about that. Been through all of that with my lads.
Yeah.
It's not easy, sure it's not.
No.
Are you on your own?
The dad, he's not put all around. No.
Well, look,
Karen. Karen's my name.
Karen, my name is Sheila. I only live next door, so if there's anything you need, you only have to ask. You know, that okay?
Thanks. No, thank you. I really appreciate that, Sheila.
Crazy bitch! Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Wait, where the fuck are you going?
Fuck you, you crazy bitch, I'm out of here!
Get the fuck back here!
You're dealing with. You're fucked, lady.
You better get out of here, mister. I'll call the police.
Courtney, love, I'll have that for you tomorrow. Call round any time after 12.
No worries.
Thanks, Sheila. See ya.
Bye.
Oh, Karen, love. How are you?
I'm not good, Sheila. Really not good.
Oh, Karen. Oh, come here, Karen. Oh, come here. Shush.
No.
Listen, whatever this is, you're bigger than that. You know that. I tell you what, look, come in for a cup of tea. Come on, we can have a chat. Come on, I'll make you a cup of tea. There you go. So, was that the baby's father that came around the other night?
You saw that?
No. That was just the guy I picked up.
Oh, Karen, no.
Oh, please, Sheila. You don't want to understand. I just want to be able to feed my baby. Just want to be a good mother. But I don't think I have the strength anymore. Oh, I can't do it. It's just...
Everybody thinks that.
It's just...
Trust me. You will find the strength to do whatever you have to for your baby. Look, I know it's never easy. But you will get through this.
You're right, Sheila. I do have the strength to do what needs to be done. I'm able to do this. I can be a good mother. Thank you so much, Sheila.
Oh, God.
Thank you so much.
Where is Elise?
Thank you for everything, Sheila. You've made me see. I do have the strength to do what needs to be done. Doing the right thing is never easy, Sheila. You've saved my baby. Thank you. I love you. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten about you.
That